Whitehead got a new group with its 400 final. Sue Anson will lead the way to Danielle McDowell. Ruby Holden actually in the eight. Sue Seafair and the Blacks got a charge after her. Also, Wonder Riley from the group here, Zoe Nielsen. Going hard, as is the blue. Gathering on the bottom of the run. Who's switched out of that straight? Keep muttering up towards the leaders. And they certainly have got the front end in the heat. That's really Danielle McDowell, Sue Seafair. I think they're receiving and third with Sue Anson. The one that could get past. Yes, the bottom end, Sue Seafair.
Come on, Sue! Come on, Sees!
Well, Jody Richards is captain of the Barkers. One time solid.